behalf of the men of the boys of Penleigh. Was a week short of Christmases, goodwill and joy, when a seafaring vessel became the sea's toy and was driven toward the coast.